Kristen Barnheisel. I'm the winemaker for white wines for J. Lohr Vineyards and Wines. Our Riverstone Chardonnay from J. Lohr comes from Arroyo Seco, where we get the cool evening and morning fog that really helps retain acidity, and we get the afternoon winds that extends our growing season by about 3 weeks. We also have Riverstones that help a little bit with the texture. As we're aging the Riverstone, we do stir the lees every week, and what that really gives us is some greater texture and also protects the color. The Riverstone Chardonnay is aged in American, Hungarian, and French oak. The American provides a little bit of baking spices, the Hungarian provides a little bit of sweetness, and more of that vanilla character and mocha character come through for the French oak. We have the number one AVA labeled Chardonnay in the US. You can enjoy it with some really nice herb chicken or certainly some halibut that has a very nice citrus marinade. As you're enjoying your Riverstone Chardonnay, you'll find aromas of orange marmalade, citrus, white peach, a little bit of pear, and this nice sweet oak with baking spices on the long finish. My winemaking style for Riverstone is probably a blend of Old World and New World. I'm very inspired by the Old World, and what I'm really focused on is texture. So I'm really looking for something that's very balanced and linear, that's got a very long finish. I really enjoy making J. Lohr Estates Riverstone Chardonnay. Cheers.